Please subscribe my channel and press bell icon for more videos like this. Thanks.
Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I am going to show you how to convert your Android themes and everything setting icon into iPhone. So if you want to change your Android themes and all the other settings icons into iPhone, you have to download an app name iPhone launcher like this. Write iPhone launcher and search it, and you have to download third one. Now click on third one and you have to download it, and after you have to download downloading this app, you have to click on open. Now click on open. Now the iPhone launcher has been applied in my mobile. So like this you can applied in your mobile also, in Android mobile also. As you are seeing that all the setting and all the icons are changed, have been changed into iPhones like settings. So if you like this video, please like my video and also subscribe my channel for more videos like this. Thanks for watching.